published 1:59 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 24th of June 2018, updated 2:59 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 24th of June 2018. Tracy Grimshaw has been one of Channel 9's most beloved stars for more than 3 decades. And while her professional life has been widely celebrated and well documented, the 58-year-old has kept her private life out of the headlines. However, in a candid new interview with Stella on Sunday, the A Current Affair host finally broke her silence on her love life, revealing she's had lots of long-term relationships. "I've had lots of long-term relationships." Fiercely private Tracy Grimshaw, 58, has broken her silence about her love life in a candid new interview with Stella magazine published on Sunday. "I've had lots of long-term relationships, but I've never talked about in any of them," Tracy told the magazine. The veteran presenter, who spent 9 years as a co-host on The Today Show, has never married, and is thought to live alone at her property on the outskirts of Sydney. Last year, New Idea ran an article reporting that she was romancing champion horse trainer Roger Fitzhardy, but the claims have not been substantiated. TV queen Tracy has had an incredible 30-year career at Channel 9, pictured with her Today Show co-host Steve Liebman in 2004. Tracy told the Australian Women's Weekly in 2017 that if she started to talk about her love life, she feared it would overshadow her professional achievements. "I don't think he'll start talking about her love life. If I do start, it'll never stop," she stated. However, at the time, Tracy told the magazine she hadn't ruled out getting married. Beloved, Tracy pictured in 2006, the same year she began anchoring A Current Affair, "Anything can happen, and if the right bloke knocks on the door, then it still might. You never know. You just never know how things might play out," she said. Meanwhile, Tracy is sports bets odds on favorite to take home the coveted Gold Logie at next Sunday night's awards. At $1.70, the talent is well ahead of Amanda Keller, who is the bookie's second favorite at $4. Will she take home gold? Tracy is sports bets odds on favorite to take home the coveted Gold Logie at next Sunday night's Logie Awards, pictured with fellow nominees.